Well, you'll now be able to get tested for COVID-19 in more patient first centers across Maryland. Drive up testing by appointment is now happening at the location on Reisterstown Road in Owings Mills and at the patient first on Annapolis Road in Odenton. All centers, including ones that offer testing, are open on a walk-in basis from 8 a.m. until 10 p.m. every day.